Hello everyone, this is Dylan Sebastian, recording from the Quality Inn & Suites in Bristol, Virginia. We have an elevator here. There's your hand sanitizer. And here's the button. Elevator's trying to come up. Here's the elevator. Let's go down to 1. It's a United elevator. See right there? Breakfast area. Is this where you would come to get your breakfast? Which they'll be tomorrow morning. There's a door right there, but I don't know where that goes to for outside.
Hey, Miss Lee.
Yes. You need over here at these tables. There's a hallway there with guest rooms. There's a front desk for there. And there's another hallway down there. Here is
washroom
or yes, and the machine room in there.
Do I go look swim pool?
No.
Swimming pools down this hall. And it's kind of it's an outdoor pool, but it's got a cover over it. There's the pool. Let's go this way out to the
road. You want to come back that way?
Yes. These are all guest rooms. There's the elevator machine again. there's the lobby all the way over there. There's the lobby. This is the door. And this is out the front.
Good
form.
Oh yeah.
Good. Here's the front door. Sorry about that. We had to pause the video. So we're still outside. And this is the front of the hotel. It goes from that end all the way to that end down there. So let's head back inside because to me, I think it's a little bit muggy or humid.
You gotta do what?
Head back inside. Door opens up. This is the elevator here.
Right.
You pop up.
Uh-huh.
Can you?
Yes, here.
I was going to have you ride the elevator up down at least once so that I could hear the machine.
And so you what?
So that I can hear the machine.
Oh, just go ahead and hit the button. So,
just ride up from the top to the back, ride up to the top floor and back down here. Thank you. So now we go to third floor and we end the video. Here we are up on the third floor. There's no floor chime. Thank you for watching my videos and be safe traveling. Bye bye.